Look at that, man.
Look at that.
Woohoo!
So why is the wind behind you?
Why is the, what did you say, why is the wind behind you?
Yeah. There's quite a tailwind here.
We're looking at Chris. Maybe 62 years old with post-polio. And he was thinking he wasn't going to be able to do this. And it looks like he's doing some walking here. He's talking a lot, so that means he's a little bit nervous.
How does it feel to you?
With the Theraband and his hip. Alright, move around so we can get a side view of Chris's gait here. I'm trying to get all of it in. I don't think he's ever done anything like this before. For him to walk, which he does, it's his main method of mobility, is with crutches, Canadian crutches. And also occasionally at home, he'll use the wheelchair to get around because it's simpler for him. And at 62, his arms and shoulders have taken a real beating from being used so much for mobility with his cane. So this is pretty cool. What's it like to walk without your crutches there, Criswell? How long's it been?
At
12 years old, contracted polio.
What he feels about it.
All right, Chris, so how was it?
Chris, it's great. Technology and techniques.